Hello guys, it is DLSEP here, and welcome to the last episode of How to Make Stampy's Golf Course. As you can see, it's a little bit snowy over there, because, yeah, as you guys already know, this is a snow world, and it's snowing the whole time, so that's a little bit annoying. And yeah, this is the last episode, which is a pretty hard one, so, yeah, just repeat what I do, and I think it will come alright. Okay, let me just check a few things. Okay. Over here we've got a few chests. This one is for the 7th hole. This one is for the last one. And this one is for the outside of the golf course. And first we're going to get ourselves some oak planks and the black wool, because we are going to make this little path over here. And this goes as following. Go over here. Well, we need to make this 5 blocks of oak wood, like so. And then if that's right, yes it is, we need to make a 3x3 square, just like we did in all of the last episodes. And then over here, black wool. Then, yeah, we just need to fill this up, as always. And we need to make 4 more blocks of oak wood. Oh, and I have a little bit of frame rate. It's a little bit annoying. Yeah, and make another 3x3 block over here. Layer block, whatever you want to call it. Like so. And then just fill that up as well. And then I don't know how the path's over there. No, you can't see that. We need to go one more time with the 4 blocks further. But as you can see, there are some signs over here, which I will be needing later. So, yeah. Just ignore those signs and place some oak woods over here. I will do that later as well. Then after we've done that, we are going to extend it 2 more times. Like so, and then we need to go all the way to that golf, the first hole over there. So yeah, let's just do this. I'll speed it up, I think. No, we're just not. This is pretty quick. Okay, there we go. Yeah, annoying thing is there's a lot of snow right now. Yeah, and then just connect it back to the first hole over here. And fill it all up with wood. This am I going to speed up? Like so, there we go. This is, yeah, this makes it just a little bit easier for us. Okay, and then I think it's smart to start with the 7th hole first. And the outside is pretty easy. But if you go downstairs, yeah, that's a really hard part. So yeah, just so you guys know. The things we'll be needing for this is some... now we don't need this actually. But some signs, some stone slabs, some ice, cobblestone slabs, ladders, lava bucket, obsidian, iron bars, cobweb, spider web, mushroom, gold ore, coal ore, oak fence, rail, minecart, torch, and some stone brick stairs. That's all the things you will be needing. And then we're going to start over here with these stone slabs. And we make it go as far as this one over here. Except for this little block over here, because yeah, that's just not there. So this is how it should look. And I'm already doing something wrong, by the way, but it's not really a big problem. You can leave this block over here, but you have to get rid of all of these. And except for the first one, because these blocks are going inside of the ground. Like so. Like that. And yeah, do it also on the other side. Also, you can connect these already. And there we go. That's how it looks. Now we can get rid of everything which is inside of here. All of this grass. Because you don't need it. That's cool. Okay, and there we go. And then, let me check. We go 5 blocks away from here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then place a block over there. Stone slab. Then another one, like this. So it's like a 3x4 square, which we'll be getting right now. Then, we need to go a little bit more inside of the ground. So delete another layer, except for this part, because yeah, that shouldn't be deleted. Like this, and fill that up with ice. Yeah, and as you can see, it looks really ugly right now, but now we are going to place some cobblestone slabs on the ice, and that already makes it way better. Like so. That looks pretty fancy already. And over here, at the end of this golf course, a hole I mean, you can make a little gap, because here's going to come the part where you go underground. Then for this little thing over here, I forgot one block, of course. I always forgot a block, it's so annoying. Which block can we get rid of? That one. You need to place some stone, and a sign on that, which is saying mine entrance. Entrance, like so. And yeah, just connect this to the ground very quickly. Then I need to take a little look on how that goes. Could give me a second. Yeah, I've got it. Okay. So we go into the ground, and over here we have to place some stone like that, and now we need to go, this is already one block for example. What was it? I have those signs with me. This is very complicated for me as well. Okay, 7 by 7 by 3. Oh wait, is this one 7 by 12 by 5? Okay, so if you're already here, you need to go 4 more down, so 1 2 3 4 if I'm right. And then where are we exactly? Yeah, like this. We need to go 3 to this side. Is that 3? Yes. And 3 to that side. Like so. And then... 12. 12 blocks this way. So 1... No, that's not true. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Then just go, wait, I think you guys can't see anything. We go 6 blocks further in the front, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then just go this way until you've reached the end. Because if it's right, yeah, there we go. Oh, and it's snowing. Always. So annoying. Yeah, look, and everything is ruined again. God damn it, snow. Okay, if we go this way, we need to place some signs as well. Almost forgot about those. The first sign is saying par 5. And the second one is saying hole 7 mine. Like so. It's actually with a capital letter, but I forgot that. Excuse me. Okay, now we can... Oh god, oh god. Yeah, like this. We've already got a little bit of a... Yeah, a hallway, which is 7 by 12 blocks. And it should be 5 blocks high, so like this. And now we need to get rid of all of that stuff. So we get like an empty space of 7 by 12 by 5 blocks. So I'm going to speed this up. And I think that if I show you the end result... What was this? Did I already make a mistake? Oh no, come on. Give me a second. I think I've got it. Oh, this is so complicated. Okay, let me go to the other golf thing very quickly. Oh, this is so hard, I swear. The seventh hole is, yeah, just so hard. Okay, so it's probably one more down. Okay, it's one more down. Of course. Always happens to me. So if we go back here, we need to, place these back. Like so, and then just go one more down. Like so. And now I'm going to get rid of this whole block here in the middle. Oh, it's pretty dark as well. And I'm going to speed it up because this is going to take a lot of time. And after that, I'm showing you the end result, and you guys will probably understand what I'm doing at the moment. At that moment. Okay, so this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that's right. Okay, and as you can see, I've now got a 12x7x5 hole over here. But there's another very boring part coming, and this is taking even more time, I think, which is replacing all this dirt for stone. So yeah, there we go again. Alright, and there we go, this is the end result. And I have to tell you guys, this is only the first of three parts. Because, yeah, this is the first hole, and now I'm going to take a little look on how the second hole is. 7x5x6. That shouldn't be too hard. We just need to do this all again, but then 5 more times. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like so. And then just, also over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And if it's right, I'll face the other side. And then, where did I start? Over here. We need to go one more down, because that's the whole point of this part. Like so. And then just, get rid of this whole block over here. So I'm going to speed it up again, and see you guys in a minute. And there we go. As you can see, we've now got the 7x12x5 area. And over here we've got the 7x5x6 area. Now there will come one more area, but before I go there, I'm going to show you how to get rid of this little thing over here. Because this is the the end of hole 2. And if I'm right, you can just do it like that. And then place a slab on it, on top of it. You have to place a stone block over there, and then just place a slab on it. And get back to the other hole. Oh, and over here, I would just go this way. There we go. That's how it should be. Okay, then the last one, which was... I remember it. 7x7x3 blocks, so this one is pretty easy. What you need to do is go 7 blocks to the front, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Also on the other side very quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't see anything. And just make sure you face to the other part. And this one should be 3 high. So like this. And I just cut this block over here out very quickly. And I think I don't even... Don't need to speed this up, because this one is done pretty quickly. I can do this just very quick. I don't know if speed potions actually will help me with this. I don't think so, because it's mostly because of the clicking. Okay, there we go. That was the last part. Okay, so we've now got the basic, and the most annoying part of this whole video is done right now. So that's fine. Nice, I mean. Let's start off over here. So if we go this way, we need some lava and obsidian. And over here you need to make a hole where the lava will come out, because here is going to come a little lava waterfall. And down there you need to make this. So the first layer is 3 blocks, then the second one 2 blocks. And then just place lava over there and make the corners out of obsidian. Like so. That's how it should look. Then if I have got my iron bars, like so, just place your iron bars over here, probably for safety. And over here, which is the entry, we need to place some ladders. And I did make a mistake, to be honest. Oh god, this mistake is so huge. Okay, so this whole mine should be one more to the left, actually. Because it's, as you can see here, 3 blocks to the left of the entrance and 3 blocks to the right, but it should be 2 blocks and 4 blocks on the right. It's pretty confusing, but I think you don't really get into problems with this little thing over here. Right, let's just leave it and I will show you some pictures of how it will actually look later. But yeah, let's keep on building. We need some mushrooms, which are placed over here. Just a few random mushrooms, it doesn't really matter. And then next to the... Let me check. Yeah, next to the obsidian waterfall. Obsidian water... Oh god, it's snowing again. Like so. We need to extend the whole golf course, like so. So yeah, place 5 blocks like this, and then make them all the way to the end of this little part. Like so. Okay, and there we go. Then you can get rid of all of the stone in the middle. And you can go one more layer down, because there will come the ice, just like we did upstairs, beginning of the tutorial. Like so. Place your ice. And on top of that, we need some stone slabs. Yeah, which are there. Like so. Oh, I've got a lot of frame rate the whole time. It's annoying. Okay, and there we go. That's the beginning. Oh god. Oh god. I just pressed a random button. No, I hope you guys didn't see that. What shall I do right now? Yeah, I'm just going to keep on this way. I think everything is still working. We will see if it doesn't. Okay, place 2 blocks over here, like so. And then, how many blocks is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, oh, I can't see anything. 4, 9 blocks, okay. So extend this with 9 blocks, like so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Like that. If that's right. Yeah, it is. Cool. Also over here, 9 blocks. But I just connect it to each other. And then do exactly what we did on the over here. So get rid of this layer. Well, the one below, which is where the ice is going to be. Like that, and then just place some cobblestone slabs on top of it. And there we go. Looks pretty awesome already. Then... we need to get rid of these 3 blocks, place 2 over there, and then something like that. So stone slab, a normal stone block, and then another stone slab. And it's not a big problem that you can see that ice, it's also how Stampy had it. And then we go over here, go 3 blocks up, so 1, 2, 3, now 4 actually, and at the 4th one you need to make a little hole, also on the other side. 4 blocks high, okay. And there we go. Then make another hole above it, like so. And then just get yourself some oak wood planks. And I'm confused by my own tutorial, this is so annoying. But yeah, place the planks like this. Because this is where the minecart will be coming. And then get yourself some oak fences, some rails, and a minecart. Place the rails above the wood. Like that. And then just place a minecart on it. Oh, 5 random 5. And place the oak fences on this little block over here. Like so. And then just extend it to this little thing. And there we go. Then over here, we need to make another little thing, which is a spider web. So place a cobblestone slab on that, top of that. And then a spider web on top of that. Then if we go back to here, we need to do it as well on this one. So from here it's 1, 2, 3, 4, like the fourth block. I place a spider web on that. And then over here should be the end. So place some wood over there, and there we go. Now we need the fences again, as well as the minecart. And I'm so happy if this part is done, because I really hate this hole. It's so confusing. Yeah, this place a track over there, and a minecart on top of it. And there we go. Now just a little bit of detail. Isn't really necessary, but yeah, I want to have it 100% like he did. Although I already missed it, because of my whole big fill, which I just got. Yeah, over here, as you can see, this this part where the roof comes down, we need, oh god, we need to place some gold ore like this. And on this side, we need to place two obsidian. No, three. I thought it was three. Let me check. Yeah, three. Three obsidian like this. And that's it, I think, for the inside. Did I miss anything? No. Okay, cool. Finally. I'm so happy to get out of here. I hate that hole. Okay, so yeah, that was hole 7. Now comes the last one, hole 8. And that one is pretty easy, luckily. Let me stretch my back very quickly. Okay, and get rid of this chest as well, because we don't need it anymore. As well as these signs. Bye bye. There we go. Very quickly connecting my path. So, there we go. Now comes hole 8, which is a pretty easy one. Shouldn't be too hard. What you will be needing for that is some stone slabs, signs, ice, oaku planks, water bucket, cakes, black wool, an oak door, glowstone, purple wool, grey wool, light grey wool, green wool, yellow wool, and lime wool. Those are the blocks we need. So let me get my pictures very quickly. Okay. Yeah, okay, I've got it. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is get ourselves these slabs and go two outside of this 3x3 thing, as well as on that side. They just connect it all the way to here. And it's just go one more out. Also doing this side. Like so. And go all the way back. And there we go. Is this? Yeah, okay, this chest can get away. Then over here, we need the yellow wool. And I don't know what the exact dimensions are. 7x7, I think. Yeah, 7. Okay, now we need to make a 7x7 yellow square over here. So that's 7. And this should be 7 as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And that's where Stampy's head's going to be. And there we go. You can get rid of this block because there will come a door. Now let's just place the door anyway. Make a little path over here. And the door. Okay. And there we go. Now we can get rid of all of this grass over here. Inside of this area. And replace it for snow. I mean ice. Excuse me. Okay, and there we go. And if we go back to the beginning, we need to place some signs, of course. The first one is saying, let me check. Hole 8. Hungry Stampy, like that. And then this one is saying par 5, like so. Okay, now that's done. We need to go over here and then go 3 blocks further, so 1, 2, 3, and get rid of that block, because there's going to come a little bit of a tricky part in there. Let me check how that should be. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we need to get rid of 3 more blocks. Go outside, like so, so you get a little T. And then get rid of these. So this is how your end result will be, if it's right. Yeah, it is. Okay, and place 2 cakes over here, like there. And place water over there, like so. And I forgot something, which I always do, of course. And that's to replace this grass for stone, just because that looks fancier. And there we go. And because if I'm in a snow world, this water block will probably freeze in a minute, but don't mind that. As long as you're not in a snow world, it shouldn't be a problem. And now we go a little bit further. 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks. Yeah, if we go to here, then go 4 blocks further. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then at the 5th block, we need to place a cake, like so. And get rid of these 3 blocks over here. Now you can get yourself all of the wool blocks, because those are the ones we'll be needing. And I don't know why I haven't got the white wool with me, but we need some of that. I probably forgot something. Okay, so let me check very quickly how this is done. Oh, that's pretty easy. First we make a 3x3 white square. Like so, with a hole in it, because that's the mouth of Stampy. And then we go 3 blocks further, like so. Then, oh, this is a little bit complicated. Over here we place some green wool, as well as there. And next to that we place some lime wool, like so. Then above the green wool, we place some light gray wool, and next to that some white wool, because as you already can see, these are his eyes. And over here, next to his mouth, we place some dark gray wool. Yes, like so. And on top of the eyes over here, we place 2 pieces of black wool, like so. Above that, 5 times yellow wool. And next to the yellow wool, some white wool. And then if you go down over here, you just fill this all up with yellow wool, as well as the other part. A little bit of a pixel art. And there we go. Let's have my time today. Oh, oops. Like so. Okay. Then over here, we just need to fill this all up with yellow blocks. Like so, I'll just do this very quickly. Like so, and if it's right, there's nothing else. And after that, we're only just going to make his ears, and then we're done. I'm almost done with the tutorial. Oh, this was such a hard part. Like so. One more time. And there we go. This is how it should look. Then on top of his head, which is over here, we can just fill up the whole roof with yellow wool. Oh, I need to go outside. Like so. And then if we go here, we need to place a block over here, over here, over here, and on top of that, like so. And 2 over here. So that's how it looks. Then over here we need to make his ears, which are also made out of yellow and white wool. And they are like this. Outside, like that. Oh, like so. So that's how it looks. And over here is something else. Oh, that's pretty easy. Just place 2 blocks over there, and then white wool over there. There we go, that's his head if I'm right. Yeah. Okay, that's it. Now we only just need to do the inside and then we are done. Get rid of all this grass and replace it for ice, except for this block, because over here is going to come the oak planks. Like so. Replace all of the ice. And these corners in the back, we need to place some purple wool. And on top of that purple wool, we place some cake. Excuse me. Like so. And then to make a little bit more light in this head, because it's pretty dark, we need to place a little bit of glowstone over there. And that's how it looks, the inside. And this is, yeah, this is hole 8 already. And as you can see, my block just froze. Like already expected. Okay, there we go. Now the last thing we need to do is the outside, and that's just very simple and probably pretty quick as well. No, not quick, but it's very simple. First thing we're going to do, and I'm going to speed it up because it's really boring, is just make a corner out of oak wood all around this path over here. Just all around the whole golf course. Alright, like that. And if you go all the way to hole 1, the corner of hole 1 actually, you need to get rid of two of these blocks, which is where the gate will be. Also, there's another gate, which is over here at hole 7, my less favorite one. And it's exactly located over here, so in front of this slab over here, like that. Okay, the gate is as following. Three blocks oak wood like that, connected with stone slabs, and the middle two ones are double slabs, like so. And it's basically the same thing over here. Three oak wood blocks connected with stone slabs, from which the middle ones are double slabs, like so. Now what we are going to do is making a little bit of a pattern, and it's pretty easy. It's like oak wood, then six blocks of leaves, like so, then oak wood, then six blocks of leaves, is that six, yes, then oak wood, six blocks of leaves, oak wood, six blocks of leaves, oak wood. Oh, this is pretty, how long is this? Whoa, was pretty long. Six blocks of leaves, oak wood, and four blocks in this case of leaves. And that's if I'm right the pattern, or isn't it? No, that's right. Yeah, and that's basically how I should do this whole thing. So I'm going to speed it up because it's taking really long, as I just saw. But yeah, the pattern is pretty simple. It's just oak wood, and then six blocks of leaves between that, like you just saw. Alright, and there we go. Now the last thing we need to do before this tutorial is done is just place some slabs on top of the oak wood pillars. Let's call them pillars because they're pretty huge. And also I just once again made a mistake. And it's because of the pattern, which is not six oak leaves, but seven oak leaves between those oak pillars, because I already thought like this pattern is not all the way perfect, and then I discovered it was seven pillar leaves instead of six, probably because I'm a little bit tired at this moment because of this very annoying part of the whole golf course. Also place some torches on the wood things, and then you are done. There we go. This was Stampy's golf course. If you did like this episode, which you probably didn't because it was very hard and I made a lot of mistakes, please leave a like and comment what you want to see me build next, and I'll see you guys in another episode or series. Later.